Laura confirmed two men charged with conspiring to kidnap the governor of Michigan spent time in the military. One of them, Daniel Harris, reached the rank of corporal in the Marines. His records show his final duty assignment was at Camp Lejeune. Joseph Morrison also served in the Marines. He, Harris, and five others face federal and state charges in the alleged plot against Michigan's government.